harvested, of course. So, how are you today? Good, wonderful. Do you know why you're called to the nurse's office? Exactly, yeah, exactly. There has been some lice circulating around the school lately, and that's why we are calling every student here to make sure that we identify anyone who may have it, so we can send them home in order to stop the spread, okay? Has your head been feeling itchy at all lately? Not particularly, okay? Well, we'll just have a quick little look and we'll go from there, okay? Good. Can you just confirm your name so I can make sure that we cover all of the students? Okay. And what class are you in?
Was that?
which is this one, because it has this little part over here. You can see. Yeah, okay, good. So this part over here helps me separate your hair so I can properly look at your scalp. Are you ready? Good. Again, if at any moment you feel uncomfortable or it hurts, just let me know and we can stop. Okay, I'm gonna start now then. Good, we can tackle them right at the beginning. There we once a day, and then put this twice a day, morning and night. Don't worry, I'll write all of that down. Don't worry, you don't have to memorize anything. So this is, we're going to use this right away so we can start visit, you can sit here a little bit longer if you'd like. I am going to write the note for your parents, and I'm going to call them right away so they can pick you up.